Very sweet morning to all divine angels. Om Shanti. Very warm welcome to this morning. We all know that we are enjoying here for the last 2 days, and it's the third day of the Mind Medicine Workshop. And this session is the meditation, the future of medicine. So I would like to request the chairpersons of this sessions, Dr. Mohan C. Vemuri from USA, is the Director of Research and Development, Cell Sciences Solutions, New York. Welcome, sir. Dr. Pankaja Raghav, Head Department of Pediatrics, Jodhpur, AIIMS. Give big hands to the guest, Dr. Pankaja Raghav from the Jodhpur. Very welcome, ma'am. Give the big hands to ma'am. And I would like to request the speaker of this session, Dr. Adhesh Sharma. She is from Delhi. Give the big hand to Dr. Adhesh Sharma. Welcome, sir. कितना अच्छा समय है, आप सभी आनंदित हो रहे होंगे. बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द सेशंस, वी शुड सिट 2 मिनट इन साइलेंस. डियर एंजल्स, हम जानते हैं कि सुबह के समय हम फ्रेश होते हैं और हमारा माइंड बहुत रिसेप्टिव होता है. हमारे बीच में जो स्पीकर हैं, ये अपने आप में एक चमकते हुए सूर्य की तरह हैं, जिनका प्रकाश ना सिर्फ तन पर बल्कि मन की गहराइयों पर जाता है. आप अपने आप में समंदर हैं, और समंदर को समेटना कोई आसान काम नहीं है. फिर भी थोड़ा सा हम इंट्रोडक्शन आप सभी को बताते हैं. डॉक्टर अवधेश शर्मा, ही इज़ द कंसल्टेंट साइकाइट्रिस्ट फॉर द लास्ट 30 ईयर्स. ही इज़ प्रैक्टिसिंग साइकाइट्रिस्ट इन दिल्ली. He is the past president of Indian Association of Private Psychiatry, Indian Psychiatric Society's North Zone, and Delhi Psychiatric Society. He has taken the international lead on public education for World Psychiatric Association, and he is the member of Executive Committee of Spirituality and Mental Health Section of the World Psychiatric Association. Give the big hand to sir. And he is the founder member of the Mind Vision and Rahat. These are the NGO guided by Dr. Avadhesh Sharma. He is associated with Brahma Kumaris for the last 25 years, and he delivered more than 200 lectures in various conferences. He appeared in more than thousands public gatherings related with the spirituality and mental health. He featured in many series of television like मन की बात, माइंड वॉच, माइंड मैटर्स, जिंदगी बने आसान फॉर पीस ऑफ माइंड चैनल, आस्था एंड हेडलाइंस टुडे. ही इज ऑल्सो वेरी गुड राइटर. ही ऑथर्ड डिस्ट्रेस टू डिस्ट्रेस, अलविदा तनाव, कपल्स इन हारमोनी एंड स्पिरिचुअलिटी एंड मेंटल हेल्थ. ही रिसीव्ड वेरियस अवार्ड्स इंक्लूडिंग जेम ऑफ इंडिया, राष्ट्रीय गौरव अवार्ड, डॉक्टर रामचंद्रा मूर्ति अवार्ड and Junjunwala National Excellence Award for Medicine 2014. Sir, I would like to invite you for your excellent presentation to enlighten our audience from different part of our country. Thank you, sir.
Good morning. First of all, thank you for being here early in the morning. बाहर इतना अच्छा खुशगवार मौसम है, प्यारे प्यारे फूल हैं. उन सब को छोड़ के आप यहाँ पे आए, इट जस्ट शोज द काइंड ऑफ इंटरेस्ट दैट यू हैव. I happened to come here 25 years back. And when I say happened, I think things that take place are part of a bigger design. And unless you look at that design, you think that these are things that we are doing ourselves. At some point of time, you start realizing that what is happening is a part of a bigger design. All of you sitting here today is a part of that bigger design. आप में से कई लोग होंगे जिनको नहीं आना था, पहुंच गए. कईयों की पूरी टिकट कंफर्म थी, फिर भी नहीं आए. कई पिछले साल नहीं आए, इस साल आ गए. इट्स एन ongoing प्रोसेस. आर यू enjoying yourself for last 2 days? Are you? Really? But it's not a medical conference really. No technical sessions, nothing to talk about the latest cutting edge new technology which we can go back and try and put it on our clients. So kya leke ja rahe hain yahan se? Om Shanti. Okay. Aur? Hanji? Awareness. Okay. Awareness of what? Spirituality. Okay. And why would you want to have spirituality? Achhi khasi practice hai, heads of departments hai, heads of institutions hai. Spirituality kahan pe kahan se aa gayi? For? Okay. So you have come here to attain peace for yourself. For patients also. Both. So to learn and teach meditation. Okay. What I thought is that last about 2 days and today also, most of the sessions, as you would have noticed, are spirituality based and alchemy of the self, bringing about a change in yourself. अपने आप में जब हम बदलाव लाएं, तो अपने आप जो हमारे आसपास होता है उसमें स्वतः बदलाव आ जाता है. पारस पत्थर कहा जाता है. तो अगर आपके पास पारस पत्थर हो तो जो उसको टच करता है वो अपने आप सोना बन जाता है. दैट्स व्हाट द सेइंग इज. सो यू हैव कम हियर इन अ वे टू ब्रिंग अबाउट अ चेंज इन योर लेवल ऑफ कॉन्शियसनेस सो दैट थिंग्स अराउंड टेक अ डिफरेंट लेवल ऑफ कॉन्शियसनेस. एक्चुअली दैट्स द पर्पज ऑफ दिस रिट्रीट. But I also thought, and I have gone through this process almost hundreds of times now, कि यहाँ से जाने के बाद, actually यहाँ से जाने के बाद नहीं, यहाँ से बाहर निकलने तक, और जैसे जैसे आप धीरे धीरे नीचे उतरते हैं और आबू स्टेशन पर पहुँचते हैं और फिर और बातें होनी शुरू होती हैं और कल आप अपने काम पर जाएंगे और वहाँ जाके माहौल शुरू होगा, तो ओम और शांति यहीं पे रह जाएगी. फिर आप कहेंगे अपने कुलीग से, आई हैव लर्नड समथिंग एक्सीलेंट, आई हैव लर्नड समथिंग न्यू टू बी एबल टू इम्पार्ट टू माय क्लाइंट्स. वो कहेगा छोड़ यार, वेयर इज द एविडेंस? एंड देन यू स्टार्ट थिंकिंग, यार मुझे पढ़ाया ही नहीं गया कभी ये, तो वुड आई बी डूइंग समथिंग टेरेबल टू माई क्लाइंट्स इफ आई ब्रिंग इन स्पिरिचुअलिटी? And if I do teach them, will I really make a difference? And I thought that in the next about half an hour, I'm going to talk about science of spirituality as it exists today. Where does the evidence lie that what we do in terms of spirituality, or specifically a meditative lifestyle, has anything to do with the changes that happen in people's life, especially those who have some kind of a disorder. So the idea is ki kal jaake aapko koi ye na keh paaye ki jo bol rahe ho wo scientific nahi hai. Now the one challenge that will remain always is how do we put it into practice. Yesterday evening it so happened that again by drama, I was to come today morning and Minister Saab, who's having the session just after me, was to come later in the morning by flight and then go, and suddenly the whole program changed. And then I realized ki wo usi train mein hai jisme main hu, usi dabbe mein hai aur meri seat ke saath wali seat pe hai. It's not a part of the plan, it just happens. And when this happened, it was an opportunity, and we talked especially about something that has gone wrong in the medical system as we practice today. Can we change that? What is happening today is that the client has to choose between the so-called Ayush and the so-called modern medicine. And the so-called practitioners of modern medicine have not been taught anything about Ayush. So these are parallel systems going on. उसी बुखार के लिए, उसी कैंसर के लिए, उसी हार्ट डिजीज के लिए, उसी एडिक्शन के लिए 10 चॉइसेस हैं. वी हैवन बीन एबल टू मेक अप आवर माइंड. एंड बिकॉज वी हैव एन ऑगस्ट गैदरिंग ऑफ मेडिकल प्रोफेशनल्स, आई थिंक इट्स टाइम दैट वी स्टार्ट गिविंग होलिस्टिक यूनिफाइड मेडिकल प्रैक्टिस टू द क्लाइंट्स हु कम. एंड इन सम वेज दिस पर्टिकुलर conference is a part of that process. Americans are smarter than us. In America, it's a $7 billion business every year to be able to sell complementary medicine. Now the very word called complementary means ki ye main nahi hai, side dish kehte hai na jaise khane mein, ye side dish hai. Whereas what we don't realize that in many parts of the world it is the main dish. Till 50 years back, in anywhere in the world before medicine, so called modern medicine started, it was the main dish. And it was not realized by the medical professionals, but it has been realized by the insurance companies ki agar aap logon ko practices sikhayenge jinse preventive health hogi या प्रमोटिव हेल्थ होगी तो इंश्योरेंस कंपनी को पैसा बचेगा. एंड दैट्स व्हाई 8% ऑफ द अमेरिकन्स मेडिटेट, नॉट बिकॉज दे वांट टू लर्न मेडिसिन, बट बिकॉज मेडिटेशन हेल्प्स देम टू फील बेटर फिजिकली एंड इमोशनली, एंड इट हेल्प्स देम टू हैव लेस इलनेसेस एंड रिकवर बेटर फ्रॉम इलनेसेस. एंड देयर इंश्योरेंस कंपनीज actually push that. These are the main reasons why people meditate. Nowadays in bigger cities at least it's a fashion. Kaun si meditation karte ho, kaun se group mein jaate ho, Buddhist hai, Indian hai, Guruji ke paas ho, vagaira vagaira. But the last one, which is called the health tool, is not something which has been used because it has not been prescribed. And thus large number of people feel that because it is not prescribed, it is not right. Whereas the matter of the heart is that it is something which, next 10 minutes I am going to show how it has lasting effects at all levels of the body, mind and soul. Now studies after studies in the last about 20-25 years have shown us that if you study medicine as a part of extension of meditation practices or meditation as a part of medicine, then certain changes occur depending on Hindi mein comfortable hai, English mein, dono mein. दोनों में मैं इकट्ठा तो नहीं बोल सकता हूँ. इंग्लिश, ऑल राइट, ओके. नाउ इट्स अ हेल्थ प्रमोशन टूल, विच मीन्स कि अगर आप मेडिटेशन करते हैं तो समय के साथ साथ देखा जाता है कि आपकी सेहत हर लेवल पे बेटर होती है. इट ऑल्सो हेल्प्स यू प्रिवेंट इलनेसेस, इट ऑल्सो हेल्प्स यू रिकवर अर्लियर ऑन as far as recovery from illnesses is concerned, it has improved results in long term mortality and morbidity, which means कि अगर आप कुछ ऐसी practices करते हैं तो बीमार होने के बाद जल्दी ठीक होने के chances और जल्दी पूरी तरह से ठीक होने के chances और फिर से बीमारी ना आने के chances बढ़ जाते हैं. Again, there are specific illnesses, physical and mental, in which it has been found to be having first line or as add-on treatments. Have you heard of this name called soul, mind, body medicine? पहले दो दिनों से पहले, कल परसों के पहले आपने सुना किसी ने? Okay, we all study the body. Some of the people like me also study the mind, but there is also something else. How many people here believe that there is that something else which Sister Shivani keeps talking about? Okay. And how many feel that there is nothing? Good enough. Kuch dikh raha hai? Somebody raised two hands. Okay. How many feel ki जो है यहीं तक है, नाश्वर है और उसके बाद ना कुछ रहना है ना उससे पहले कुछ था? बहुत कम. ओके, इट्स फाइन, दैट इज परफेक्टली ऑल राइट विद मी. आई एम गोना लीव यू विद वन थॉट. वी डोंट हैव मच टाइम, बट वी ऑल लुक एट द बॉडी एंड इट इज ऑर्गन्स एंड इट्स इलनेसेस. But where do they arise from? Where does the body arise from? It's a question that has not been addressed. And I'm not talking about the soul here. I'm talking about what we study every day. Pehla lesson hamara anatomy ka hota hai. Anatomy mein hume ye to bataya jata hai ki ye sharir hai, lekin ye sharir aaya kahan se aur is prakar se kaise bana और किसने बनाया, इसके बारे में बात नहीं होती. नो समबडी मे से कि इट्स मंडेन, छोड़ दो, इम्पॉर्टेंट बात नहीं है, फाइन. लेकिन जब शरीर बढ़ता है और जब शरीर बदलता है तो उस बदलाव का कारण क्या है? बिकॉज बीमारियां जो हैं वो शरीर में ही आती हैं, और अगर हम बीमारियों के ओरिजिन को जानना चाहते हैं तो जिस शरीर में आ रही है वो कैसे बन रहा है उसका ओरिजिन जानना जरूरी हो जाता. द एंटायर ह्यूमन बॉडी इज रिप्लेस्ड इन फ्यू मिनट्स टू अ फ्यू इयर्स. ऑल ऑफ यू वुड बी रियलाइजिंग दैट वी आर चेंजिंग. मोस्ट ऑफ अस अनफॉर्चुनेटली चेंज ओनली हेयर, बट अ लॉट ऑफ अस चेंज हेयर. Hopefully inside it also, but you know, a few grey hairs, a few wrinkles, few changes in the body structure. But somewhere deep within, I continue to identify with me as the person inside. Now, what is changing actually is based on what I eat, what I breathe, and how my body processes all that. And ultimately keeps on changing. Delhi, Mumbai, Calcutta में से जो हैं उनको ये बात समझ आती होगी कि अगर चार गाड़ियाँ एक रेड लाइट पे खड़ी हैं तो ट्रैफिक जाम हो जाएगा, क्योंकि सारी गाड़ियाँ पहले जाना चाहती हैं. बट इन द ह्यूमन बॉडी वी ईट, वी प्रोसेस दैट, एंड आफ्टर दैट प्रोसेस we process it inside, and one cell in the kidney or one cell in the liver receives the nutrition. The breath that I take goes to different parts of my body. Who decides that? And whether my body is going to develop cancer cells or not, and all of us incidentally have cancer cells at all points of time, but we keep on killing them. But at what point of time will they become big enough to create cancer? Who decides that? Because unless we can come to the origin of that decision, we will never know how to best treat illnesses. Scientific truth tells us that each and every cell of the body is replaced. Starting from stomach in 5 days, skin 30 days, liver 6 months, muscles 3 to 8 months, and lastly the bone and the genes, which are replaced in less than 7 years. Radioisotope studies in which the food that we eat, it is mixed with that, and then you track which part of the body it goes to, and then once it starts disappearing from there, you know that is the time that a particular molecule goes and stays inside a particular system. Let's say that one of the molecule was deranged, and then over a period of time it attracts more molecules that are deranged. That's where you start having disease. Disease is basically the first process of the last thing called disorder. So part of my body which is changing actually somewhere starts becoming diseased, and they all come together to make a disorder. Meditation is the process of raising our consciousness to the level that it can rearrange the body in a way that it is healthy at all points of time. Is that clear? बहुत मुश्किल हो गई है और मैं कारण समझ सकता हूँ क्योंकि ये किसी ने कभी पढ़ाया नहीं है. What we are doing here is to challenge some of the established beliefs that are here, but we only talk about logic. So if it looks logical, think about it. If not, we will meet after the session. But this is what the new science is telling us time and again, and incidentally, यही है जो आपके शास्त्रों में लिखा है कि हर समय शरीर बदल रहा है, शरीर नश्वर है, और जो चीज़ उसके साथ चल रही है, जो शरीर को बनाती है और शरीर को खत्म करती है, वो कॉन्शियसनेस है. और मेडिटेशन वो प्रोसेस है जो इस सारी चीज़ को गवर्न करता है, डायरेक्शन देता है, और उस डायरेक्शन की वजह से या तो हम स्वस्थ या डिसीज्ड शरीर की उत्पन्नता करते हैं. Now suppose this was the reality. Let's experiment with this truth. If it was the reality, then it has huge implications. One of the implications is, if it was to happen successfully, then there will be no doctors required. क्योंकि डॉक्टर तो मेरे अंदर है तो बाहर की जरूरत ही नहीं है. ऐसा होने नहीं वाला है, सो लेट्स नॉट वरी अबाउट इट. सबके हॉस्पिटल्स चलेंगे, सबका काम खूब चलेगा, मेरा सबसे ज़्यादा चलेगा, बिकॉज इन द कमिंग ईयर्स मेंटल हेल्थ इज बिकमिंग द बिगेस्ट इश्यू इन द वर्ल्ड. बट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू एक्चुअली सी लास्ट अबाउट 25-30 ईयर्स, दी सो कॉल्ड नॉन कम्युनिकेबल और लाइफ स्टाइल डिजीजेस हैव ओवरटेकन एवरीथिंग एल्स. सो टिल द टाइम the external agents or the bacterias killed us, it was fine, but now we are killing ourselves. And meditation is the process of looking at how I stop doing that, and how I raise my consciousness, and how I take conscious decisions to be creating a new me. And if I create a new me, then I will create a new world around me. Now that brings us to a question of what is meditation. I know कि पिछले कुछ दिनों से ये बात 2-3-4 दिनों से चल रही है, those of you who have been to the centers, I'm sure this basic process of let's learn meditation, like it was said ki, to learn meditation and then to teach to others. Learning meditation for 15 minutes has its benefits, but it's like saying ki main ek khana acha khaunga aur baki junk food khaunga. What would be the outcome? If we were to actually look at the whole thing as a meditative lifestyle, as a process, as a way of living, which means that not only do I raise my consciousness for a short period of time, lekin har samay main swata hi usi level of consciousness mein rehkar har karya ko karun. And if that was to happen, then it has different future for the world. At the individual level, as we were talking, it has implications for my health, physical, mental, and also for what we call as subclinical syndromes. Kyunki yahan pe doctors hain, mujhe batane ki zarurat nahi hai. When I see a patient and I can classify him, that is a disorder. Never happens in one day. It takes a long time. उससे पहले की कई stages हैं जिन्हें हम सब clinical syndromes कहते हैं, जिसमें कुछ symptoms आने शुरू हुए और हमने उसको नकार दिया. If we can learn to pick that up, then that means that we would be on the way towards promotive health. And we would be on the way for preventing illnesses. That's again something that none of us is really working towards at this point of time, especially the powers that are be, the government and other such organizations, because we know that for each paisa that is spent on health, you can save 10 if you were to go in for preventive health. But we are not investing long time. And many of the things, especially meditation, जिसके बारे में बात हो रही है, do not cost money. They only need a shift in the way of looking at life. If you were to see it at the family level, you know, one of the biggest problems we are finding happening in the society is that the family as institutions are breaking down. The interpersonal relations are breaking down. And the family, which used to be called the unit of society, that is slowly withering away. Agar hum usko sashakt kar sakte hain, interpersonal relationships or bonding ko better kar sakte hain, we would be starting a very new kind of a society. And then in that society, it would not be the same newspaper that we would be reading every day. It will not be the number of rapes, it will not be the number of people killed, it will not be the kind of unrest that you see from page 1 to 20. That can happen only when there is a shift in what I think of myself and what I think of others. Meditation, as I was saying, can be a short period of time. How many people here meditate? Good. How many meditate for the whole day? How many stay in a meditative process 24 hours? Now that's the difference that I'm talking about. Many people may feel ki saab main 15 minute ke liye baithta hu, dhyan karta hu, taratak karta hu, candle ko dekhta hu, shwas pe focus karta hu, wagera wagera. That's one level. And that will give you benefit, as I'll show you. But that will give you benefit for that period of time and only in that particular area. Par agar wo mere ek sochne ka dhang ho, har samay 10:15 baje, har samay main usi roop se apne ko aur dusron ko dekhta rahun, to phir mere sochne ke dhang mein, mere apne sharir ko banane ke dhang mein, mere dusron se baat karne ke dhang mein wo farak aa jayega. Ek cheez aap logon mein se jin logon ne dhyan se dekha hoga pichle 2 dino mein, इस जगह में आने के बाद आपको सबसे खूबसूरत चीज क्या लगी? जी, बाबाज रूम, ओके, पीस, ओके, मैनेज। देखिए, एक जगह को खूबसूरत बनाया जा सकता। आई हैव सीन मोर ब्यूटिफुल प्लेसेस इन टर्म्स ऑफ फिजिकल ब्यूटी, लेकिन वहां पे जो लोग होते हैं, उनके साथ जो इंटरेक्शन होता है, उनकी जो काम करने का ढंग होता है, वो हर जगह नहीं मिल सकता। इट इज दैट थॉट ऑफ गिविंग सेल्फलेसली एंड इट इज द थॉट ऑफ बीइंग इन अ स्टेट ऑफ कॉन्शियसनेस ऑल द टाइम दैट मेक्स अ डिफरेंस। तो वो जो फूलों की ध्यान भी रखेगा, वो भी अलग रूप से रखेगा। एंड आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाट एक्चुअली मोस्ट पीपल एक्सपीरियंस when they come into a place like this. And that can be created everywhere. Believe me, आप कुछ देर के लिए प्रैक्टिस करेंगे और आप अपने घरों में भी वही चीज को खूबसूरती से अदायगी कर सकते हैं। Now I have been given a signal that I need to finish in next 10 minutes. I'm going to go a little fast. But I'm going to do two things. I'm going to share the information with you whosoever wants through the medical wing. So the material of my slides would be available to all of you. Second thing I'm going to do is, somewhere in the slide, we wrote a book. Mere red bag mein book hai, la payenge. We wrote a book, I edited it, which was from the medical wing of the Brahma Kumaris, RERF. And the Professional Psychiatric Society of India, which is called Spirituality and Mental Health. It has updated scientific information on religions and spirituality as they exist as far as scientific knowledge is concerned. I'll share that with you through the medical wing. For any one of you to be able to have referenced material as far as meditation and spirituality in health is concerned. Till then, I'll give you very quickly update on what is the present status of different forms of meditation and especially meditative lifestyle like Raj Yoga. First is being in the here and now. You cannot be living in the future or the past. The here is only now. And for that, राइट फ्रॉम इंटेंशंस, हम आमतौर पर सिर्फ थिंकिंग की बात करते हैं। थिंकिंग से पहले की एक लेवल है जहाँ पे कि मेरी कॉन्शियसनेस में एक हल्का सा फर्क आता है और उसकी वजह से मेरा थॉट चलता है और उससे मेरे इंट्रैक्शंस या एक्शंस होने शुरू होते हैं और उससे मेरा जो भावनाएँ हैं वो उत्पन्न होती हैं एंड देन दैट बिकम्स अ लूप and that loop becomes a memory and the memory becomes a personality and the personality ultimately manifests itself. When you are in a meditative lifestyle, right from the intentions, at subah ki the word called, there is something called murli, shayad aap mein se kuch malum ho. Murli is basically a concise 4-page letter from God to us as human beings, which talks about the do's and don'ts of good living. So today morning, one of the words was कि सिर्फ सोच में नहीं, लेकिन स्वप्न में भी किसी तरह की negative चीज ना चले. Which means that even while sleeping, I should be aware of my level of consciousness, and that can only happen if I am in the here and now. I can't be living too much in the past or in the present. The second is, at all points of time, whether what we are eating and what is eating us, how we are sleeping, in what consciousness we wake up, and what consciousness I maintain when I am interacting with myself or with others, that becomes a part of the meditative lifestyle. Being aware of your and others' emotions and all interactions, being in that state of awareness, More importantly, learning to put a full stop. Let bygones be bygones. Letting go of what has passed and being able to create a new you through a new future. This part of the presentation, because the time is cut short a little, is the scientific part of presentation, but I'll go quickly. And as I said, ki jo bhi iske bare mein kuch baat karna chahte hain, you would anyway receive the material. It comes from a Greek word called mediri. Meditation jo word hai, wo mediri word se aaya, aur nahi, mere, I'll do it myself, thank you. Mediri is also the origin of medication. Meditation and medication, दोनों का origin same है. और actually अगर आप पीछे मुड़ के देखें तो करीबन 100 साल पहले pills नहीं थी, 100 साल पहले जड़ी बूटियाँ थीं. और उन जड़ी बूटियों के बारे में भी ये बात थी कि जिस व्यक्ति ने जिस intention से दी और जिसने जिस intention से ली, उसका प्रभाव उस रूप से पड़ता था. So there was a placebo effect that was being spoken of, and that placebo effect is based on our level of consciousness. Healing and holy, the process of healing, and because you have reached a certain state of being or consciousness, so you become holy. Ye sare words same cheez se aaye hain. They are all interconnected, and actually each one of them can affect the others. When we meditate, even if you meditate for half an hour, this is what happens. The blood pressure comes down, the heart rate comes down, there are changes in the EEG, EMG, skin resistance patterns. Basically, the response towards parasympathetic nervous system, jo ki hamara braking system hai, jo ki hume relax karta hai, that kicks in. Aur usi ke saath saath, what we find is, that many of the questionnaires, especially on anxiety and depression, and also on life score as far as illness is concerned, the morbidities are concerned, it's been found to reduce and get better. Benefits have been found at the physiological level, reduction in the oxygen level of that is consumed by the brain, jo ki ek indicator hai, which comes down when we are meditating, much more than sleep. और इसीलिए कई बार लोग कहते हैं कि meditation के बाद नींद की इच्छा कम हो जाती है, because your mind starts getting charged and that in turn starts charging the body. There are psychological benefits that have been found in terms of improved concentration, improved memories, improved ability to have interactions with people, less of anxiety and less of what we call as catastrophic reactions. Koi bhi jo situation hoti hai, usko main react karta hoon ya respond karta hoon. That's based on my interpretation of that particular thing. Aur agar usme badlav aata hai, then one finds that there is an improvement in terms of the baseline anxiety that we have or the baseline stress that we have, which ultimately accumulates and causes the psychosomatic illnesses. Benefits have been found at all these levels. I was doing a review of literature for meditation, and I came across 853 double-blind placebo-controlled trials in which they had taken meditation at one of the levels, and they had taken other parameters and other kinds of illnesses. And what they found, and this is based on about 11,200 studies in general that were found, aur usme unhone ye paya ki wo vyakti jo meditation karte hain, unke neurochemical level, neurobiological level aur neuroplastic yani brain ke andar permanent changes aane ki baat, jo ki fMRI studies ke dwara hoti hai, that has been found. So anybody who wants to look at spirituality or meditation in a scientific way, there is a huge body of evidence which is there at this point of time, and that has been found to be useful right from allergies, asthma, to anxiety, to stress prone illnesses, to coronary artery disease, depression, IBS, migraine, diabetes and hypertension, जिसके लिए कि यहाँ पे programs already चल रहे हैं. As I said that this was a book which I shared with Minister Saab yesterday evening, जो कि medical wing RERF के और Indian Psychiatric Society की एक joint publication थी, just to show there is a huge body of interest even in professional organizations that has been coming up. This I said I'll share with you. Before I end, I'll just take a minute. This is a study which was done here. And incidentally, एक बात जो आपको धीरे धीरे पता लगेगी कि जो भी व्यक्ति ब्रह्म कुमारीज के साथ जुड़ना शुरू होता है तो एडिक्शंस खत्म होनी शुरू हो जाती हैं. और कहा नहीं जाता कि आप छोड़ दीजिए, वो स्वतः ही कम होनी शुरू हो जाती हैं. और उसका एक बहुत बड़ा कारण ये है कि जब आपकी लेवल ऑफ कॉन्शियसनेस बढ़ जाती है तो आपको नीचे की लेवल ऑफ कॉन्शियसनेस जो कि तंबाकू या ड्रग से आती है उसकी ज़रूरत नहीं रहती. सो इट हैपन्स टू लूज इटसेल्फ. सो वी हैड डन अ स्टडी, वी हैड टेकन 1020 पेशेंट्स. आई वॉज द लीड ऑथर. आई फाउंड टू माई सरप्राइज, क्योंकि मैं डी एडिक्शन का काम अलग अलग मिनिस्ट्रीज के साथ ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस के साथ करता रहा हूँ, 65% ऑफ पीपल वर एबल टू गिव अप एडिक्शंस इन फर्स्ट मंथ. आई हैव नेवर सीन दीज रिजल्ट्स. एंड आई सेड टू माय को-ऑथर, आई सेड बॉस कुछ गलत है क्या, क्योंकि ऐसा कभी देखा नहीं. एंड देन आई रियलाइज्ड एंड आई स्पोक टू पीपल एंड देन वी रियलाइज्ड that it is a process where people give it up consciously, and because they give it up consciously, is wajah se they stay given up, they continue to be without it. The second study which was there day before yesterday on the coronary artery disease, jahan pe ki bypass ke bina sirf ek healthy lifestyle se logon ki arteries ka khulna, we made a film also on that, talk to people. एंड वी फाउंड दैट ऑल्दो वेस्ट में इस चीज़ के बारे में बात होती रही है, लेकिन इतने सशक्त तरीके से और एक साइंटिफिक तरीके से वी हैव बीन एबल टू प्रूव इट. नाउ वी आर गोइंग फर्दर फॉर अदर एडिक्शंस एज वेल एज फॉर डायबिटीज. आई एम स्किपिंग ऑल दीज एक्सेप्ट there is a huge body of evidence today. पिछले 20-25 वर्षों में there are journals जो कि spirituality of health के लिए शुरू हुए हैं, yoga के लिए शुरू हुए हैं, consciousness के लिए शुरू हुए हैं, जिनमें कि mainstream scientists are now publishing. So the evidence is out there. The question is how do we integrate it? The integration has to start at two levels. One is of course at the level of the government. With humble submission, sir, like we were discussing yesterday evening, ये जो अलग अलग departments हैं कि एक health है और एक कुछ और है, वो public के लिए बड़ा confusing है. And I think we all, at least the professionals and the functionaries, come together and say we should have knowledge of complete health. And there is good in every system. We should be able to say कि इस चीज़ के लिए ये चीज़ बेहतर है और उस चीज़ के लिए वो चीज़ बेहतर है, ताकि पब्लिक का पैसा और हमारी सबकी एनर्जीज़, डॉक्टरों की वैसे ही कमी है लेकिन उनकी एनर्जीज़ को अगर हम अच्छी तरीके से कहीं कर पाएंगे तो शायद उन्हीं रिसोर्सेज में वी कैन गिव मच मोर एंड एड ऑन एंड कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री, इंक्लूडिंग द मेन स्ट्रीम बिकमिंग कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री टू आयुष कैन बी एन आंसर इन द फ्यूचर. सो I'll end there with just one thought. When you go back home, ask yourself this question: why did you become a doctor? ये प्रश्न मैंने अपने आप से पिछले कुछ वर्षों में कई बार पूछा. अगर अच्छा बिजनेस करने के लिए किया था तो मेरे ख्याल से हम इतने इंटेलिजेंट हैं कि आज भी मेडिसिन छोड़ के बिजनेस शुरू करेंगे, अच्छा बिजनेस करेंगे, ज़्यादा पैसा कमाएंगे. अगर उसके लिए नहीं किया, then let's start becoming a little true to ourselves and the profession, and also to therapy and the clients. And if that was to happen, it can happen only in one way: self-reflection. Raising our level of consciousness, which comes with meditation. And once we do that, then I think we will be able to not only give more to others, but also become better within ourselves. Because this is our purpose in life. We are spirit materialized, which is responsible for spiritualizing the matter around us. Chahe wo prakriti hai, chahe wo log hai, chahe wo mere patients hai. Aur aisa nahi hai ki jab main gyan sarovar mein aaun, tabhi main spiritual experience mein aaun. I am basically a spiritual person jo ki kabhi kabhi doctor ka kaam bhi karta hai. So, if you have that consciousness, I think life can be different. Thank you very much for a very patient time. Thank you.